paycheck low. Relax yourself and let the sugar low.
Yeah, I get you. Why?
Need to come and shot and check low. Relax yourself and let the sugar low.
So I've been watching Mad Fit, Chloe Ting, I'm doing her ab workout challenge, 2 week challenge, day four. Here we go. Ooh. Shower, but the cleansing doesn't stop there because I have a backlog of emails I need to respond to, a backlog of Instagram DMs, YouTube replies, WhatsApp messages. Once my inboxes are all up to date, I'm going to work on cleaning my apartment, wiping down surfaces, mopping the floor, lighting some incense, lighting a candle, opening the windows, just exhaling 2020 and bringing in some new vibes. It's been nice just having a space to sort of work on me and build habits, to reflect on myself and my mishaps over the years. Before I start my inbox cleanse, I'm gonna make myself a cup of tea. Emails. I've also tried my best to reply to as many YouTube comments as I can. I'm gonna make sure I stay on top of my comments from now on because boy, that took a long time. Food time. I don't currently have a microwave, so I've just been like pan heating everything, but I prefer this. I like it. It feels like I'm cooking from scratch every time. Food just seems a lot more fresh. I can use my touch bar to type in emojis and stuff like that, so this should hopefully work a bit faster. Okay, so that's all done. It's now dark outside.
I'm gonna get into cleaning my space now. I can already hear fireworks outside, so I need to get into doing that quick.
Pull up, can't see face, just hold up. Splash on waist and tora. Shinobi steps up, kora.
Everything is nice and clean. As you can tell, it's a very empty flat. Pieces of furniture actually have are these bar stools. They're really handy for, you know,
having dinner, lunch, and also doing work, of course. But then when I want to relax, I have my little beanbag here that I just chill on, and sometimes I'll have breakfast here, as I did this morning. I actually went to IKEA the day before tier 4 was announced, so I managed to get this plant pot, some plates and stuff, so most of what you see over there as well. I have everything I need to get my work done and live and exist for now, so yeah, I'll just keep adding furniture pieces as I go along.
Okay, and now I'm gonna get into unboxing some packages that I've had either laying around for ages or just received today or yesterday. So yeah, let's open all of them now. So my first package is this DJ controller from Pioneer DJ. It's the DDJ200, and it was sent to me by them, and I do love music. I'm not a DJ just yet, but I'm hoping that this will teach me a bit, so you can actually connect your phone to it and DJ in that way. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a go. I might even try it today actually, because it is New Year's Eve. You'll deserve a celebration, you'll deserve a little party. So I'll spin some tunes for you guys if I can figure out how to use it. But yeah, thank you so much, Pioneer DJ. Next up, I have a gift from a brand called Belly. It's by Nicole Osuma, who's an amazing photographer, by the way. She's so good at what she does, but also is multi-talented in the sense that she can create a jewelry line and it bangs.
I've been sent the cheesecake earrings as well as the cheesecake necklace. Thank you, Nicole, these are amazing.
I received this package ages ago, but I've just sort of been hesitant to open it. I don't know why. I think it might be a trauma response. But anyways, yeah, let's open it. So this right here is a cover I shot for Hunger magazine.
I feel really blessed to have been chosen as one of the photographers for their DIY issue. This is my first cover in print. It's Malachi Kirby. He's an amazing actor. He was actually in Steve McQueen's most recently released project called Small Axe, and he was such a pleasure to work with, honestly. This is my first time actually seeing and holding a copy of it.
My spread is somewhere here as well. Okay. Damn, things do look better in print, you know.
Kind of see why I haven't opened it till now, because it is making me quite emotional. It's been such a horrible year. So grateful to have been given the opportunity to push myself and my work, and yeah, photograph such an incredible actor in person. I don't have any behind the scenes of the shoot, but I'd love to do a video sort of showing you guys some of the unseen imagery, and I guess I could edit those unseen photos and show you my retouching process, as well as show you some of the images I shot on film, because I did take my Canon A1 with me to the shoot. So if you guys would like a breakdown video, let me know.
And lastly, this is a package I ordered a while ago, right before I was supposed to travel to Sierra Leone. I actually ordered this travel backpack because obviously I was traveling and I wanted something to carry my camera stuff in, as well as my laptop. It arrived the day after we left for the trip, so well, I have it now, and so I'm hoping I can take it with me on my trips in 2021 if the outside world opens again. So yeah, it's really good, lots of storage in here. So I got myself this cute little bag as well. I'm gonna take my bins out, as well as these cardboard boxes. I'm gonna set some, I'm not gonna call them resolutions, but I'm gonna set some intentions for the new year and just my goals really and what I'm hoping to achieve. I've already sort of started working on habits. I'm just gonna write down some milestones that I'm hoping to get to. Financial milestones, as well as career related milestones. My goals and intentions when it comes to relationships, whether it be friendships or family. So yeah, just working on that as well. I've actually downloaded the app as well, so you can connect this to your phone. Okay, it's on. Now let's put on Bluetooth. So I was getting into it, I was spinning the tunes, but my phone battery is low and the Bluetooth doesn't connect when the phone battery's low. I'm gonna charge my phone up, I'm gonna retire my DJ career for now, and I'll become DJ EJ once I have charged my phone. I think I might just leave this for tomorrow because I want to head back to my home and spend New Year's Eve with the family. So this is a bit of an outro. Happy New Year to everyone. I hope you have a blessed year ahead, full of love, full of light. Spend time with your loved ones, enjoy yourself, and I'll let you know when the next DJ EJ set is happening and you guys can come through and listen to some music with me. It's been great sharing my day with you guys. Let's take it easy and have a great year. Cool, peace. Oftentimes I wonder